Hello everyone, in this new episode of Shada. As you could have seen in the previous episode, I'm gonna go and talk to the lady who I really didn't want to finish the quest for, but it's the only way to finish this quest since it bugged out horribly. Hi!
Any news of the Alakir?
There, now you're safe.
You liar! How could you do that to me?
Relax, he's dead. Now you're safe.
You could have warned me you were baiting me. But you're right. This should scatter the rest of them. I can go back to... You have my thanks.
Yay! Still hate your guts, though. You might die at one point. Ha! Anyways... there was a few things that people have shown me that this, for one, I missed a Nurn route in a video which was clearly seeable and I didn't see it at all. Thank you for that. I'm gonna go and retrieve that right now. Other than that, there's these ruins where skeletons were, and there was a lot of herbs there, which will be able to be made into poisons, which will help me out a lot. Look at all those giants, jeez. Aha, there's the known route. It's in the middle. An Orcus sword. Okay. Loot is loot, as they say. Staying a little bit far away from the giants. See, that's where the ghosts are. And this is about where these runes with the skeletons should be. Right. Oh, hello there, Mr. Dragon. He seems quite wanting to. Yeah, you go attack something else. Oh my God, this is gonna be one of those fights, isn't it? Look at him go, jeez. Come on, go hover. Perfect. Okay, this is a nice time to see if poisons will actually work on a dragon. Frostbite venom, yes. Come on, crabs, hit the dragon. Look at all those crabs go, they're like, yar, dragon! Don't fly too far away. I want to kill you. I mean, I got him like halfway or something, so... Come on, why isn't the mammoth attacking him? Ah, there he is. Oh. Thank you, thank you, thank you. For some reason, Shada has a perpetual grin on his face. I approve. Okay, now the question is, why am I overburdened already? Oh, right, because I have crap on me. Drop. There we go. You got an arrow in your butt, buddy. Whoa. Never mind. I think I'm gonna go and fast travel to Whiterun, stash my loot, and then go back here again. That was completely and utterly unexpected, yet awesome. I got me another dragon down, another dragon soul somewhere in my soul stash deep within my lizardy body. That works completely. And of course it's evening, so I can't sell anything. What time is it? Yeesh. Hey, aren't you the
damn Greymane or Battleborn? Then you're either a Stormcloak sympathizer or a fool. Either way, you're no friend of mine. Long live the Empire.
Whatever.
Hmm?
Oi. No Stormcloak sympathizer. I'm not even gonna go into that whole thing yet. Okay. Weapons. Store. Go. Just stashing my loot. There we go. Apparel. Yeah, now it's apparel. Almost done. Yeah, I think there's plenty of room now. And here we go yet again. The question was, I'm not quite sure if the dragon got poisoned or not. A little iffy about that one. Anyways, a lot of you have given me a good set of feedback for my videos. What time is it? And I've been considering everything that has been said thus far. Pickpocketing sounds like something interesting. I need to find me the Lover's Stone. I think it was the Anubis X who said it was near Markarth. Let's see, so it should be somewhere here. Over here, somewhere. I don't know exactly where, but it should be there somewhere. I'm thinking that's going to be the next stop for me to go and explore and see what's going on. Other than that, I'm liking Illusion. Definitely a go. I want to go and visit the College of Winterhold for the Meiji type goods. Hopefully maybe I can pick up an upgrade to Frenzy, who is starting to more or less slowly starts to be unusable, because the mobs and enemies and everything is starting to get too high of a level. Although that dragon was kinda easy, but I think it was easy because so many people, animals, whatever, was attacking it. Oh, that's something I haven't seen before. Beehive. Ooh, I got me a bee. Oh, that's nice. Still trying to get to where I was trying to go. Hi, dear. Nope, not seeing any Nurn root here. Nope, not making the obvious mud crab joke. Not gonna happen. Ooh, cubbyhole. Should have known this while fighting the dragon. Could have been easy. There's a road here, actually. Okay, the skeleton should be here somewhere. Dustman Cairn, okay. I think it's over here. Yep, it's over here. Isn't it? That's an arrow. There you go. Now that's what I call nice and clean. Humvir's Rest. Nightshade. And there's my timer, folks. I will be right back.